someone's left a note here.
Have you seen Waffles, our cat?
So this was his home.
Someone or something took a swipe at his siblings.
Strange crystal wall. How curious.
I guess it's no coincidence it's the same color as the nightmares.
The water pipes here seem totally wrecked.
Might make exploring the ruins a bit more challenging.
So we take a little dip here and there. It'll be fine.
Thank you. I guess the castle's seen better days.
Should say so.
Looks abandoned to me. So what is the prince up to coming here?
Thank you.
Even in ruins, this castle stinks of fortune. Too bad everything of worth is already looted.
It must have been a grand little palace back in its day.
It's funny how we always find castles only when they're ruins.
Yes, I propose we break in... I mean, discover a fully furnished castle on our next adventure.
I'm wary of teaching Selius.
Thank you.
seems we have nothing to find but our chains. Sooner or later, we'll have to get into a nasty confrontation with the prince to make him come back with us.
Maybe Zoya has it right. We can't just keep on asking him to come along and hope he does.
Come on now. We just need to cheer him up a bit and everything will be as right as rain. Dear Sir Pontius, you left so soon, we had no chance to thank you for your great...
It must be upsetting to see what happened here while you were away.
What do you mean, while I was away? My nightmares ruined this castle. It's why I was sent away and locked up in the dungeons of the Astral Academy. Didn't you know?
Oh.
It's best you let me go.
We leave no prince behind!
Look, there's no way out, so how about you come back to the Academy with us, nice and quiet?
You're wrong. There's one way out of here.
Cornered by the heroes in the depths of the ruined castle, Prince Selius had broken his dream talisman. To the hero's surprise, the young prince then vanished, quite literally. But no one had expected that the heroes would also be swept along by Selius's strange magic.
Well, I'll be.
Amadeus, where the heck are we?
I think we're in the prince's dream.